One of the many ironies of the superyacht world is that nearly all of the world's largest superyachts are shrouded in secrecy when they're being designed, built, and eventually launched. And of course, when it comes to security and media scrutiny, it's easy to see why many of the world's wealthiest and powerful people would want to keep their ownership of the world's newest superyacht that's well over 400 feet long a secret. The irony is pretty obvious, right? Superyachts are the ultimate indulgence that occupy the top of the world's status pyramid. And the biggest superyachts, like the 455-foot-long explorer yacht Solaris that has recently been photographed for the Super Yacht Times undergoing sea trials in the North Sea, draw significant media scrutiny simply because they are so big. So, as often is the case, the owner of Solaris may have been shrouded in secrecy, and no official details have been released. But according to many published reports, the secret is out. And many believe this massive new superyacht that was designed by Australian Marc Newson and built by Lloyd Werft in Bremerhaven, Germany, is owned by the well-known Russian billionaire Roman Abramovich. But this comes as no surprise. Abramovich has already owned a virtual fleet of large yachts that have ranged from 162 feet to 371 feet long. In fact, Solaris won't even be the largest yacht in Abramovich's fleet when he takes delivery later this year. That distinction still goes to the 533-foot-long Eclipse, pictured below, he's owned since 2010. But, as these exclusive photos show, Solaris is no ordinary yacht. It's built for exploring and equipped with the requisite helicopter landing pad and hangar on the upper deck. It also features a large, open main deck aft with a beach club. Solaris is also believed to be fitted with a power and energy management system from AB, and equipped with two massive, 9-megawatt electric Azipods that provide propulsion. And what may be the most interesting bit of news to break, it's reported that the 8-deck-tall yacht has accommodation space to sleep 36 guests, as well as 60 crew. The secret is out. Stay tuned for more information.